If you're worried about your child encountering porn on the internet, you are not alone. There's a lot of sexual content on the internet, and it only takes seconds to find. Fortunately, there are several ways to help keep your child safe. Hi, I'm Adina, Director of Media Relations at FARC, a parental controls company. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to block porn with three different tools: Apple Screen Time, Google Family Link, and Bark. We'll take a look at what each of them can do. Part 1, blocking porn on iOS devices. Apple Screen Time is a free tool that works best when both you and your child have Apple devices. You can adjust parental controls directly from your child's phone, or you can set up family sharing, which will enable you to manage parental controls remotely. For this video, we're going to show you how to block porn the simplest way, directly from your child's device. Let's get started. Unlock your child's device and tap Settings. Scroll down until you see Screen Time and tap it. Before we make any changes, let's set up a passcode to lock them in. Tap Use Screen Time Passcode and then choose a 4-digit number that your child won't be able to guess. Now, from the main settings screen, tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. At the top of the screen, turn the toggle on. Tap Content Restrictions, then tap Web Content. You can select Limit Adult Websites, which limits access to many adult websites automatically. Or you can choose a stricter option, Allowed Websites Only. With this choice, you're presented with a pre-approved list of sites like Disney, PBS Kids, and Scholastic. You can then manually add in any other websites you want your child to have access to. Part 2, blocking porn on Androids. Family Link. To kick things off, download the free Google Family Link app onto your device. If your child already has a Google account, Family Link will walk you through linking both of your accounts. Now you can get started. To block content, first open the app on your phone. Tap your child's name. Then tap Manage Settings. Tap Google Chrome. Here you can select Try to Block Explicit Sites, but there's a caveat that no filter is perfect. Or you can select Only Allow Approved Sites. This means you'll have to manually add in sites that are approved and sites that are blocked. You'll also be able to approve requests for website visits directly from your child. Also, from the settings screen, tap Google Search and make sure Safe Search is on. This will hide explicit results when your child is Googling things. Part 3, blocking porn with Bark. Bark goes beyond Apple Screen Time and Google Family Link's one-size-fits-all free services to provide the only comprehensive parental control features for families. After you download the Bark parent app, follow the on-screen instructions to get started and connect your child's device. Bark works whether your child has an iOS or Android device. From the dashboard, tap Screen Time, then Rules, then Default Rules. This is where our world-class web blocker lets you select exactly which categories of websites and apps your child can access on their device. Bark makes it easy with 19 different categories you can block: porn and sexual content, as well as streaming services, online gaming, and more. You can block any additional sites or apps as you need to. Bark also provides extra protection from porn and sexual content with another powerful feature. In addition to blocking the stuff you don't want your child to see, Bark will also monitor their texts, emails, and social media for signs of potential issues. That means if your child's friends are sending them pornographic images or videos, Bark will send you an alert. We hope this video has helped you learn more about how to block porn on iOS and Android devices. Whether you use Apple Screen Time, Google Family Link, or Bark, the important thing is that you're making an effort to help keep your child safe. Visit www.bark.us to learn more about how we can help and start your free 1-week trial.